Spider-Man is wrapping up to go on a break, so the characters are always accompanied by a uniformed cast member. So I walked up to the cast member to try to get information about where Dr. Strange was. Hi, do you know if Dr. Strange is still around here? I'm not sure. I think he may have been around a bit ago, but they wander around. They don't have a set area. There was a little more banter after that. I can't quite remember the details or exactly what was said, but the dialogue had a fun energy, so I continued. Okay, well, he got my sling ring, so I was looking for him to get it back. As I said this, I made the sling ring circle motion with my hands like in the film. Your sling ring? Let me see what I can find out. He walked over to another uniformed cast member across the path and began talking to them. Ah, cool, I thought. They were really going above and beyond trying to see if Dr. Strange may circle back to this area. A few minutes later, he returned and said they're checking to see if they can find him. I can't remember if he told me to walk up the street or that it would be a while, but whatever the case, I walked up the short New York Street, then across perpendicular, then back around, essentially walking a slow square that took around 15 minutes or so. So as I approached the Spider-Man area again, I saw the same cast member, so went up to ask if there was any update. He told me they were contacting him to ask, but he thought maybe that the character thought I was giving it as a gift and maybe misunderstood. The way he said this made me realize they thought I was serious. So I was totally mortified and started stammering all kinds of things seemingly all at once in my suddenly self-conscious state of mind. Oh no, I was playing along. I wanted to ask him about sling rings. I was looking for where I could get a sling ring. He replied, oh, you can probably check in the collector's warehouse or maybe the studio store if we have them. All right, let's go find the dude. Dude, Mr. Man, make us a shark box. All right, he was over here in the woodsy kind of area. Hello? Hello? Where'd he go? Did he go back up on the cliff? Hello? Is that... Oh, that's just a firefly. Dang it. Where'd he go? Mr. Man. I would like to pay you for your shark box. Is that... That's just a firefly, too. He was over here. If only we could whistle like he whistles. To summon him here. I got the stuff. I need the stuff. Is he over here? Is that just that's a really bright firefly. That was brighter than normal firefly. See, this is how I die, by getting all like disoriented and then something runs out and attack me and I don't know which way to run. That's how I die. I don't know where he went. I have all the stuff.
Boo! There you are. Boo! Where's Sam? Where is that little man? Boo!
Difference. Why can't you ever do as you're told?
What's the matter?
Where is my daughter?
Serpents, and spiders, tail of a rat. Call in the spirits wherever they're at. Rap on a table. It's time to respond. Send us a message from somewhere beyond. Goblins and ghoulies from last Halloween. Awaken the spirits with your tambourine. Creepies and crawlies, toads in a pond. Let there be music from regions beyond. Wizards and witches, wherever you dwell, give us a hint by ringing a bell.